truth. Back it's on.
Yeah, let's just see.
Just Jeff here. One of our major things that we've got to take care of more or less year-round is gathering firewood. Today's video, I'm going to show you some of the issues that we have when we're trying to get firewood, mainly expecting the splitter to run and having to repair it. So I'm going to take you through a repair job. I'll have a failure, and then we will have a success in splitting some wood. So stay tuned.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Well, we've got a leaky valve there, so we're going to go ahead and take this all apart. See how this is going to go. All right, we got that off. Now, I was looking at it, and I actually had a couple loose pieces on here, which would have been right this one here, and this is actually loose as well. So we're going to go ahead and put this back on and see if it will seal up and see if we can use it.
We'll be right back.
Like it's on. And let's just see. Alright, I think that we're ready to give her a try again and see what happens. We had the old carburetor here and we had a leak in here, we had a crack in here, so it was just leaking out of here. And so we went ahead and rather than just get a whole little piece, it's cheaper to get this whole thing. And so it was like $20 piece. So we just put in a brand new carburetor, fuel bowl, and put in some new gaskets, and we're gonna give her a whirl. That's good, no leaks. Now we can get started splitting some wood.
issue. You just try and find a solution to the problem. Take care, and we'll see you next time.